about that issue with Sato. What was that all about?
No idea. I mean, you saw the action. Obviously, I passed him on the outlap. I guess it pissed him off, but I'm not quite sure that deserved that kind of reaction, but no idea. Doesn't matter.
All right. Are you calmed down? You don't want to hit anybody right now, do you?
No, I'm always calmed down.
I've never seen you that excited.
He was excited.
I know.
I don't know what was the deal with it.
Okay.
Yeah. Anyway.
So you guys are cool?
I'm cool.
Okay.
Yeah.
We don't mind a little hate in IndyCar, though. It's good. It's good. Yeah, it's good TV.
Yeah, the scenes, it was just absolutely pointless. You know, everybody knew one-up deal. Everybody respect the position, make a room for it, and he just smashed into it. And then basically, I don't know, tried to hit me wall, and then even he tried to hit the New Garden. What was the point?
So I don't know, but he knows Kung Fu. I wouldn't mess with him.
If there was anything, I should be the one who's pretty pissed, right? I mean, he's pretty much ruined our race in Texas from three laps down, blocked us for the better of the last three stints. And at Road America, he gave the first punch and then roughed us up in the race. So I never even went to him, never, you know, asked for anything. I mean, we know he races hard, and that's the way it is. But if that little incident, you know, starts that kind of feud, then I guess I'm not quite sure what I should have done to him back then.